just did a Peloton workout. I'm ready to put on normal tennis shoes and get started into this workout, and you won't hear that annoying buzzing sound because I'm warm and I can turn the heater off. Okay. So today's HIIT workout is going to be giant sets. And that just means we're going to have three sets. We're gonna do each set two times through. 10 reps on everything. And that is that. So, first one is plie squat jump. What you will do is have a wide stance. One second. I don't know why these blinds are closed. Okay. You'll have a wide stance here. You're gonna go down and explode up. Next move, side lateral raise. For a side lateral raise, we will hold our dumbbells or weights here, and we'll go up and back down. Next, dumbbell thrusters. You'll hold two dumbbells by your shoulders here. You're gonna squat down and press up. Last one, in and outs. You'll be in a high plank position here. Just kidding, here. And you're going to bring your knees in and then back out. In and out. Okay. Let me get a drink of water and we'll do this. Okie dokie. Plie squat jump. I'm still out of breath. Plie squat jump for 10. In 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3. That's 10. Side lateral raise. Grab your dumbbells or your weights. 10. Perfect. Dumbbell thrusters, grab your heavier dumbbells. Ready, go. Squat and press. Resting for 1 minute and we will repeat. Hello. Good morning. Okay, are we ready? Jump squats. Plie jump squats. Ready? We're going for 10. one more set of in and outs, and we're moving on. Ten here. That's not a good sign if I'm already done with my water. Okay, next we have we're gonna do jumping jacks, tricep extension, high knees, and a bear hold. So jumping jacks will be here. Tricep extension, you're going to hinge at your hips and press your arms back. High knees. You'll be here. I'm actually going to use this little weight stack over here, and we'll do taps. Last one is bear hold with leg taps. Bear hold and tap your legs out. Okay, those are our next four moves. And we're gonna go in just a few seconds. Okay, my nose is running. Jumping jacks for 10. Tricep extensions. Toe taps. Bear hold with the leg tap outs. So this will be a very easy breezy workout. And at the end, we will walk it out, stretch it out. You've probably caught on to these videos, but I do not like to work out for more than 45 minutes. So, can be less than 45 minutes, that's great, and I love that. That's what this one's all about. Get you in and out. Your workouts do not have to be hours on hours long to reap the benefits. Okay, jumping jacks for 10. Tricep extensions. High knees or toe taps, either one. We're doing it, it's a 2-for-1, so we'll do 20 in total. one more circuit. One more. First move is a crab kick. So you're going to kind of be in a tabletop position with your body. So you'll be here, hips up high, completely flat. You're gonna bring your knee up and up. Next move, Arnold press, and then a goblet squat and mountain climbers on steroids. We're just gonna do normal mountain climbers. Arnold press, you'll have your weights here, and you're going to go up and up. Goblet squat, you will have your weight here, and then go down and then up. Last one, mountain climbers. You'll be in a high plank here, and you're going to bring your knees to your chest. Those are our moves. And we will start in just one moment. Okay, crab kicks are first. So, tabletop position. We're here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Arnold press. Guys, I'm so sore from my workout yesterday. It's like hurting to move. You'll be here. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Goblet squat. Grab your dumbbell. Hold it by your chest. Two. Four. Six. Eight. And 10. Mountain climbers.
Full body workout day, but wow.
I'm really feeling it in those legs. Walk around. We'll do that one more time, and then we're going to stretch it out for the last 10 to 12-ish minutes. Okay, we're starting in those crab kicks. Last time here. Tabletop. That was 10. Arnold press. 10. Goblet squat. Mountain climbers, last thing. And we're done. Done with the workout portion. We are going to stretch. Turn this heater down. Okay.
Yeah, so we have, we'll stretch for about 10 minutes.
During this time, if you guys have any questions about health, nutrition, or fitness, comment them, and I will do my best to answer them. Okay. Those shoulders, they get me every time. I go see a chiropractor tomorrow, having some hip issues, so hopefully, with seeing her, I will feel more rested and recovered. Because man, right now my body is like, you need to take it easy and stop working out so much. And I say so much because I teach classes and, you know, work myself out, so that's what I mean. I'm not doing three workouts a day for myself. I do them for clients and workouts, workout classes. Okay. Gotta get these hips open somehow. We're just going to sit in these stretches for a little bit. Okay. We're going to lean our backs, hug our knees to our chest, and just relax the spine.
Next, we're gonna do an egg roll, which might sound weird, but it feels so good. So you're gonna hold your knees here. You're going to let your eyes lead the way. Slightly look underneath your shoulder. Roll back. When you roll over, let your knees fall apart. This is called an egg roll.
Next, we're going to do some resets. So you'll be on your hands and knees. And rock back and forth. This will get your hips open and awake. Now you're going to extend your left leg and walk into that. Now I'm extending my right leg. Now we're going to do hip circles. So you'll be here, hands and knees, and you're going to go to the right. Make them big and exaggerated. To the right. We're about to go to the left. Going to the left here. We're going to do some head nods. So you're going to be here, you're going to have your eyes go up and then down. Now when you find your shoes, you'll be in the same position. You're going to look to the right, come up, and look to the left. Your eyes lead the way. Lastly, we're going to take 5 belly breaths. So I'm going to just place my hand on my stomach. Fun fact, belly breathing can actually reset your system, and then if you do it at the end of stretches like that or body resets, then it will hold everything, not together, but you know, it will just reset your body, which always feels really good. So yes. Okay, tomorrow I'm going to try something new and do a foam rolling class, I think, for fun. I think that would be good. And then Thursday will probably be possibly full body. Friday might be a bar class, and Saturday will be a leg day. We'll see. I might switch those two. We will see. We will see. So, have a good day. I'm off to go train a client. So have a good Tuesday and a good week if I don't see you again.